See, ladies and gentlemen, it boils down to this. I never make predictions. I only deliver to you spoilers. One of two things happens this Sunday at SummerSlam. One, the conspiracy by WWE and General Manager Kurt Angle is successful. They rip the Universal title off of my client Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar and Paul Heyman leave WWE. And then there's scenario number two. Brock Lesnar beats Braun Strowman, or Brock Lesnar beats Samoa Joe, or Brock Lesnar beats Roman Reigns. And Brock Lesnar proves to the entire world what I've known all this time, that for 15 years I'd be flapping my gums. All I've done is undersell the greatness of this once ever athlete that stands before you tonight. And ladies and gentlemen of the jury, that's my case for you to subscribe to the WWE Network and watch SummerSlam this Sunday night. For I am your humble advocate, Paul Heyman, and this is your reigning, defending, undisputed Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Now, I've told you from day one, I don't fear you. So allow me to alleviate some of your advocates' fears. Because at SummerSlam, when I come for that championship, I'm coming to rip it from your hands after I put you to sleep in the middle of this ring. In case you didn't know, I'm always the last man standing.
Wait. You're actually calling yourself a last man standing. You think last week had anything to do with you? Well, let me refresh your memory. As I remember it, Roman Reigns was stomping you out around the building until I arrived. So get it straight in your head. You're no last man standing. You're merely a man who barely stood up while I put Roman Reigns down.
Too familiar with, and now we've got a beast and a monster left standing. And now security into the ring to try to separate Strowman and Lesnar. Kurt Angle ensuring that he protects his main event come Sunday at SummerSlam.
That's a mass of humanity.
And here comes
in there.
Lesnar, and Lesnar again being pulled back.
Manager Kurt Angle.
Here comes Strowman, the Macho Man, and Brock Lesnar, and again being pulled apart.
Kurt Angle giving you guys just a little taste, guys. That's all this is, just a little taste.
Yeah, gonna be no security for Sunday, and there may be no more security tonight.
Look at the champion and one of the challengers just leveling everything in their path.
Members of the Raw locker room, maybe the entire Raw locker room, making their way down to the ring as Lesnar and Strowman come to blows and again being separated by superstars from Raw. Oh my God, here comes Lesnar! Lesnar after Strowman! Lesnar and Strowman going at it! Lesnar and Strowman going at it!
Taking the entire locker room to keep these two separated. And that's not even enough.
And Strowman again breaking free. How do you contain him Sunday? You don't.